device Titan detected in loading dock 13. Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
Ash to Kappa 3. I have located a security breach. Loading dock 13. Over.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper.
Facility substation.
Playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. Scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
stocked with prefabricated structures. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
Thank you.
Pilot, are you all right?
Barely. That was a meat grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
In my luck, this place is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Still waiting. Rest assured, I will not execute you summarily. You have my word.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Militia test subjects.
is in our favor. Aim sharp!
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Kinda busy, BT.
If in combat, utilize your cloak. It will temporarily make you invisible. Initiating IMC Reaper test program.
Pissed her off, BT. Breathing. You?
Still operational, but unable to escape. I have detected an opening in the outer wall. You should get out of there while you can. Marking your HUD.
414! Find me!
I should have expected the IOC infantry clearly lack your eliminate the militia pilot. You are clear to engage.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dome breach.
Tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report, due to your inability to contain the security breach, I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
Restocking Prowler container.
A series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free. This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD. Is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot. Pilot mode engaged. Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Sorry, but this is your dead end, pilot.
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot. Detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Looks like you took a wrong turn, Outlaw.
Reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
You're all luck, Militia. Nothing but luck.
Battery required.
Enemy
tightened down. Excessive damage.
ahead, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me. Let us begin.
Here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Overseer requests all teams working on the arc analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation. Thank you. You're forgetting he's got hammer equipment.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
A rift in time? How does that happen?
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending it.
Identification credentials must be displayed.
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities throughout the frontier. However, this particular one is unlike any known to the militia.
How many of these facilities are there?
In the 8 standard months prior to Operation Broadsword, the 9th Militia Fleet captured or destroyed over 29 such installations. Strange. I am picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans. Interesting. I'm detecting traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline. The genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Time to earn my keep.
On the contrary, you are proving yourself to be much more than a Class 3 rifleman. I suspect Major Anderson will be impressed.
The Ark will continue as planned, but you have to get security to evacuate all Tier 1 personnel. General Marder and his key team members are transferring to remote observation.
Detecting a faint biosignature on the upper level of the reception lobby. Recommend you investigate.
T, I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
It's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival.
Helmet, I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you.
Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground.
Get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Gridley should protect you. We know the IMC has contracted Kevin Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there. So watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist mount device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
Sorry, Anderson.
Some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Just spotted him heading towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the egg engine back. You aim to set up a choke point.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
Thank you.
Beta 4, do you copy? Beta 4, what is your position?
Something all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Anderson's log 342. The fold weapon's power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Chamber.
sequence will commence once the Ark is in place.